Yo, what's the deal? What's the deal? It's your boy Horace Hendo, and we back talking sports. So the Lakers and the Kings had an epic game. Not gonna do a reaction to it and fake a reaction. Watch the game and everything. I didn't watch the overtime, but it was a really good game. I'm not gonna lie, it was a really good game, back and forth. De'Aaron Fox looked like he in MVP mode though. I'm gonna say that. But the Kings outlast the Lakers in overtime, as the Lakers are now 1-2 and the Kings are 2-1. Kevin Huerter, he hit a big clutch dagger three in the overtime. You know, Keegan Murray had okay game, but he needs to be able to put the ball on the floor more, and his defense needs to get better too. He had 17, but he was 6 of 14 from the field. He had 8 rebounds, 5 assists. Sabonis, he fouled out, 12 points, 15 rebounds, pedestrian night. Kevin Huerter hit one of the biggest shots of the game, if not the biggest shot to close out the Lakers without De'Aaron Fox. 12 points, 4 assists, 7 rebounds. Malik Monk, 22 points off the bench. You know, he's one of the, if not the best bench player on in the NBA. He had 7 for 17. Not a efficient night, but he did shoot 4 for 9 from 3. So, and he had 4 or 5 from the free throw line. 22 points. Shit, I don't even know how to say dog name. Sasha Vezenko, 11 points. But De'Aaron Fox, bro, 58% from the field, 37% from three. Man, he did miss two free throws, 75% from the free throw line. 8 assists, 37 points, 1 steal, 1 block, only 3 turnovers, but 37 points. And he probably could have had more, probably could have dropped 50 if he wasn't in foul trouble and didn't get injured. You know what I'm saying? He probably could have had 50. But I don't know what the Lakers think they gonna. Is this the team that's supposed to win the title? This the team that we supposed to be scared of, that's supposed to win the title. And it was stretches where the Lakers went through a drought of not being able to hit a three or get a basket. The Lakers are definitely in trouble, and they better get it together because that shooting is too streaky. I mean, they had, listen, they missed like 8 or 9 shots in a row, like just straight up just jacking up threes. Boing, boing, boing. They better get it together. I will say this. I will say this though. LeBron and AD did have good games, but I don't know if this team is good enough. I really don't. Anthony Davis was 11 to 22, 50% from the field, 1 to 2 from 3, 7 to 8 from the free throw line. LeBron James is fucking atrocious from the free throw line. 2 of 6 from the free throw line, 33%. Terrible. 15 rebounds though, 8 assists, 27 points. So 27, 15, and 8. 11 of 19 from the field, 3 of 8 from 3. Then D'Angelo Russell, he shot abysmal from the free from the field, and abysmal from the 3-point line. But he did hit 6 of 7 free throws, and he had 9 assists. But all the starters was a minus. Every last starter was a minus. Like, like you said, the next two men up, Gabe and Rui Hachimura, they were plus 4 and +9. So the Lakers got a lot of work to do. So this been Who Is Hendo. Like, share, subscribe, hit that join button. And I'm out, man. Peace.